Speaking of Donald Trump, you guys remember how Trump and the Russians have got something going on that we don't know about? And maybe the Russians have incriminating information on our president, and they're running him like a foreign agent, and how members of his team were caught on tape by the FBI talking to known Russian operatives after promising they never met them. Remember that?
Remember that?
Well, there's more. This time, it's about former National Security Advisor and before picture in a laxative ad, Michael Flynn. Relax, Mike. It'll work. The president fired Flynn back in February because Flynn lied about discussing sanctions with the Russian ambassador before Trump took office. Turns out, that was just the tip of the corruptionberg. Because we learned yesterday that Flynn also didn't disclose that he had been paid more than $65,000 by companies linked to Russia in 2015, including a $45,000 speaking fee from the Kremlin-controlled TV network Russia Today. And I believe we have some footage. I know, it's upsetting, it's upsetting. But wait till you see. We have some footage of Flynn's speech. Thank you for your service, sir. It's not like Flynn was a double agent, though, working for Russia. Turns out he was a triple agent, because he was also working for Turkey, which paid him more than $500,000. Look, when you're a national security advisor, you've got to disclose foreign payments. Otherwise, you end up with situations like this. General Flynn, should we bomb Turkey? Hold on, sir. Let me check my Venmo. And I'd hold off. And the chairman of the House Oversight Committee.